can't lie. I've been, it's 3 weeks exactly since I had this accident and fell downstairs, but I've been in pain for 3 weeks. Mostly my arms, because I must have landed on my hands. So this arm, this wrist is broken. I don't know about this one, but they're both very painful. But do you know, last night, for no reason in the world, I woke up and I was in no pain. That's the first time for 3 weeks I had no pain. I thought I'd died and gone to heaven. I mean, it was just wonderful. And I didn't go to sleep again, and I didn't even care. I just thought of my life and everything. And I was lying there with no pain. Oh, it was wonderful. So I'm on the road to recovery, but it'll take a while for my hands because I can't use my poles yet. See, they're still, but it'll come. In July sometime, I'll be out there walking again, I'm sure. I can't ever thank all you wonderful nurses. You're the ones I should be thanking because of what you do every day of your life. You're wonderful. And thank you for that. And thank you for those beautiful cards and messages. They really are. They're simply, they've touched my heart. Suddenly I think, well, I waited till I was 101 to ever do anything worthwhile. And it was worth it. It was wonderful. So thank you. They're so sweet, the children, the messages. And I have a couple of rocks put out in front of the house that they've painted. This is my great-granddaughters and their little friends. At Sunday school, they take turns every week walking for me and walking back and forth in front of my house. So I'm a very lucky old lady. Thank you. Thank you for everything. On the road again soon, okay?